Hello, good morning, orchid people. This morning I would like to show you one Cattleya hybrid. This is called Cattleya Hawaiian Passion Carmela. This orchid gives four flowers. See, the color is white lip and yellow flowers. It gives a very nice scent. So this morning these flowers are very fresh. One thing that we like about this Cattleya is always gives many flowers, for example 4, 5, 6 and so on. I just plant this Cattleya in a plastic basket with the media of charcoal. You can stick it in branch of tree, it's okay, but charcoal in a plastic basket is fine. Okay, jadi namanya ini Cattleya Hawaiian Passion Carmela. Saya tanam di pot plastik dengan media arang saja. Yang suka dari bunga ini adalah kombinasi warna yang bagus antara kuning kehijauan dan lidah putih, serta biasanya bunganya selalu banyak ya, sekitar 4, 5, 6 dan seterusnya. Dan juga yang bikin segar pagi ini adalah wanginya yang enak. Oke. Cattleya Hawaiian Passion Carmela. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.